This charming fellow is Patrick, impound number A4972521, and he's available for adoption at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Patrick is a male miniature poodle mix. As you can see, he's got a lovely white curly coat and a fantastic poodly smile. We think he's about 4 years old, and he came into the shelter as a stray from Covina. He weighs just about 14 pounds. And he doesn't have, at this point, a lot of training, but he is absolutely the most agreeable and happiest dog that we have seen really all day today. He's so happy to be with people. He's wiggly, he's silly, he's playful, he's happy to be out and about. He seems to really enjoy the companionship of other dogs. He does need some basic leash training, and we recommend for all dogs learning some basic obedience commands to help solidify their confidence and your bond with them. And we think he's going to be super easy to train. Poodles by reputation are a very clever type of dog, and he's just very motivated by praise and positive feedback.
He's poodalicious.
He's absolutely poodalicious. We think he'd be a fantastic family dog as well. If you're looking for a dog who will be a good playmate for kids, Patrick is definitely a dog you'll want to consider. So please come down to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center and check out this funny fellow. His impound again is A4972521. And we'll close with a beautiful look at his adorable Patrick smile.